Lumpfish. That sounds rude. Imagine you being known as